Speaking of coronavirus numbers, let's go ahead and take a closer look at today's numbers coming in from the Department of Health. 823 more people tested positive for the virus and 12 more people died. There are now more than 173,000 people who tested positive in our state for the virus and more than 5,500 loved ones who die from it. The number of people in hospitals that went down, 566 patients are being treated in hospitals right now. 61 of those patients are on ventilators. At 12:02 in St. John Parish, we are expected to